Welcome back to my channel. Kenny plays to find the next mission. Is it in here?
This is getting complicated. If I can keep Damien focused on that hard drive, I can find Nikki. He'll slip up. I know Damien. I have to be patient. And right now, I need Bedbug.
About a high-speed chase near Parker Square had all the hallmarks of Aiden Pierce. We read it together and I highlighted all your signature moves. She was quite alarmed. She doesn't seem to know you like I do.
Just get her on the phone.
Now, now. The IP address.
Yeah. There's something inside Rossi Fremont, some kind of small server hidden behind a locked door. And an army of gangbangers.
Now you understand why I need your help.
We're not friends. Not anymore.
Used to be.
Nikki, just don't listen to his bullshit.
You afraid he'll give up your secrets?
I got no secrets.
Seriously, Aiden? You expect me to believe that? I'm your sister.
Well, shouldn't my sister be cutting me a little slack?
Really? Oh, because I'm being held by your friend and you need a little slack.
Well, it sounds worse when you say it like that.
Aw. Have I hurt your feelings? I forget what a sensitive boy you are.
You know me. Heart on my sleeve.
Fun's over, kids. I hope your plan's a good one. Nikki does, too.
Let me see what you got.
Huh. It's you again.
Of course it is.
Nope, nobody followed you here, did they?
No. Where is this thing? Oh. Car. It's over here. I just barely got up. That's some dedication.
The Windy City has been voted the most high-tech city in America. Thanks to Mayor Rushmore's CTOS initiative, Chicago now boasts the most efficient and technologically advanced city in...
Alright. We need Bedbug. Let's go get Bedbug.
Stand fucking past. Oh. Oh,
a job for a time.
I'm taking a gamble with Ben Bunn, but I have a hunch he's my perfect target. He doesn't have much, has a lot to lose, easily intimidated, and ambitious, but lazy. All right, start with his home, tap his cell phone, just record everything he says.
This is pretty good. Not gonna lie.
Drugs.
Means I'm a player.
What?
A bed bug can get into any lady's bed.
That's disgusting. No, I raised you better than that.
Yeah, I'm on way. I gotta go, Grandma. Love you.
Yeah, I love you too. Even though you're a damn fool.
Never see it coming.
We are going to take this car.
You good? Yeah, B, let's roll. Why's Iraq doing all this? To control the village, you go in as a friend. Tell them that everybody outside their walls is some crazy fucker who wants what they got. Eyes and ears in every house. You know what they're selling and you know what they're buying. You control them. Anybody step out of line, they're gonna hand them to you. So you gonna put in a good word for me or what? I don't know, man. Why should I? I wanna be a shot caller, dude. Come on. I'll try your ass wherever you wanna go. Always on time, too, B. Never let you down, not even once, son.
True. True, but... that's why I want to keep you where you are. Now, listen, though, for real. You want to move up? I ain't supposed to say nothing, but Iraq been moving weight up in Parker Square. I'll talk to him. He might be able to cut you in.
Damn, B, not so loud.
Damn, man, they expecting trouble? Looks like Iraq locking everything down. So what are we, babysitters? No, soldiers, fam. Remember when flying this crew disappeared? Yeah, they stepped out of line. Iraq put them down.
Man, don't say that shit out loud, son. You know your fam paranoid about that shit getting back to him?
I'll say whatever I want.
What? Are you paranoid too? Only when I'm around your ass, fam.
There. That's the blackmail I'm after. Iraq hears this little gem and Bedbug will be buried in a landfill.
bank, locking down the hood. Might as well call the popo yourself.
Nah, they don't come out here no more. Not here. Nobody give a shit about this place.
You ain't right, man.
The way I see it, they gave it to us. It's our shit. We the police now.
You have the right to suck my dick.
Man, you nuts.
You have the right to shut the fuck up, motherfucker.
Better stop whooping, bro.
Woof!
Man, kid wasn't even banging. Shot down in front of his mom.
Got the cards?
Yeah, B.
Pin numbers too?
Yeah, they in there. What about Iraq's cut?
Don't worry about Iraq. Worry about me.
Yo, check it. Big B's on the move.
Sup, V's? May I talk to Lil Juice?
Why, yes, you may.
Alone?
Mother, may I? Fuck me, man.
Making a round?
Yep.
Mom, bed bug.
Fixing the drive over. What do you think? Expect anything?
Nope, and it sounds like the club don't trust Iraq no more.
Good. Because they'll be dealing with me soon. When I call the shots, I remember what you done.
Serious.
Plan. Locking down the hood. Might as well call the popo yourself.
Nah, they don't come out here no more. Not here. Nobody give a shit about this place.
It ain't right, man.
The way I see it, they gave it to us. It's our shit. We the police now.
You have the right to suck my dick.
Man, you nuts.
You have the right to shut the fuck up, motherfucker. Might as well call the popo yourself.
Nah, they don't come out here no more. Not here. Nobody give a shit about this place.
It ain't right, man.
The way I see it, they gave it to us. It's our shit. We the police now.
You have the right to suck my dick.
Man, you nuts.
You have the right to shut the fuck up, motherfucker.
Better stop whooping, cuz. Respect the law. Ah!
Man, kid wasn't even banging. Shot down in front of his mom.
Got the cards?
Yeah, B.
Pin numbers too?
Yeah, they in there. What about Iraq's cut?
Don't worry about Iraq. Worry about me.
Hey, that what I think it is?
What's up?
Got something you want to hear, bud. Trust me.
So, tell me.
Not here, fam. This is me. You got that dough on you?
Why?
No, this don't cost you. But it's worth it. Trust me.
Yeah, we'll see about that.
Sure.
Better be. Better be. Alright. Talk.
Look, I'm on 500 for what I know.
What the fuck you know that's worth that much cash?
Because you ain't got much time unless you pay up now, fam.
You gonna threaten me? You don't fuck with me, man. You think Iraq won't hear about this? Man, what's wrong with you?
Dude. Iraq? Serious? Iraq is your fucking problem.
I mean, tell me what you know. This better be good.
Look, it's simple. They gonna call you down to the bricks, and then they gonna kill you.
That's bullshit, man.
Whoa, hey, what are you doing, man?
What the fuck? Rebbe's stealing from Iraq. You see that motherfucker? Shoot him. I'm out, V's. Do this right.
Who is this?
The guy who just saved your ass. And I can do a lot more if you cooperate. What are the bricks?
Look, just get me out of here, man, and I'll tell you.
All right, pay attention.
This is bullshit, man.
Go, go. Stay low.
This ain't right.
How?
Okay, now.
Man, fuck this and fuck you!
Rabbit, wait!
It's all ready to roll.
That shit!
Now you get him to the brick factory.
Someone needs to teach this motherfucker some respect!
And I know he's a friend, so this is
fuck out here!
You get a reward.
I hear you, dude!
Shit. Rax wanted to kill Command on Bedbug. I need to show up in this place and get him.
Thank you.
out here. Got it.
Saved your ass, and I can do a lot more if you cooperate. What are the bricks?
Look, just get me out of here, man, and I'll tell you.
All right, pay attention.
I'm gonna kill that motherfucker Bug.
Okay, move.
Go, quickly, man.
Move ahead.
Okay. This ain't right.
Now, go.
Got it.
Move ahead. Move.
Okay.
Now, go. Go, go. Stay low. Okay, move.
Yeah. Move it. I'm gonna kill that motherfucker Bug.
Move it.
Somebody go back.
Put a kill order on Bedbug?
Yeah, man. If he can't prove himself, then he's fucking dead. You saw Bug, man. Come on, man. He ain't got no fucking chance. I was trying to warn his stupid ass.
Where is this place?
Sienna Brick Factory. The Bricks.
Now you do what you said. You take that 500 and you get out of town. Talk to nobody.
Look, that's nothing. I got you.
In a car.
This is bad.
Huh?
If Bedbug's killed, I lose my way into Rossi Fremont. These foot soldiers don't mean anything to Iraq, but a weak link is no place in a gang. I've seen this happen to a few guys. They don't pull their weight and they get torn down hard. But if Bedbug can survive it, what it takes, Iraq won't just save face, he'll embrace the kid. Show him off.
timing. Your sweetheart Maurice was just moaning at me. Says you got it all wrong. He's a patsy. He was set up. Wine, wine, wah, wah, wah. Hey, you mind if I drill a couple of rounds into his kneecaps?
Yeah, I mind.
You're so predictable. See if I do you a favor again.
Actually,
you need a favor.
I'm setting up an ambush. I need you to bring me some explosives. Can you do that?
I can do anything. Do I want to do it is the question.
Quinn is in the news again, this time for his
what?
Charity work. Today, representatives of the Merlot Hotel announced an event. No doubt it will be a star-studded affair.